said the guy's name was Bob Lee Swagger. Never met the man, so I wouldn't know.
Yeah, they said that, all right.
They also said that artificial sweeteners were safe, WMDs were in Iraq, and Anna Nicole married for love. Would have been a bad job to take, though.
How come?
Whoever took that shot's probably dead now. That's how conspiracy works. Them boys on the grass, you know, they were dead within 3 hours. Buried in the damn desert, unmarked graves out past Turtle Angle.
You know this for a fact?
Still got the shovel.
Safe argument. Somebody other than him?
There was a guy in Russia. They locked his ass up. Nothing in France. I know he's dead. There was one guy, but he don't shoot no more. A brutal son of a bitch. Most boys shoot to kill, he'd shoot the wound. Wait his friends come to help. Kill them too. Turn one target into four. Men, women, children, kill them by the hundreds. The other side wanted him bad. Finally narrowed his hide down to an abandoned six-story building. They put the southern tactics. They called in an artillery strike. Leveled a square block. Broke the building down on his ass. Some say he crawled out of there. Some say he died. Never heard from him no more.
What?
I met the son of a bitch.
Yeah, the world ain't what it seems, is it, Gunny?
No, sir.
You keep that in mind. The moment you think you got it figured, you're wrong.